I'm so dedicated to my destination. I'ma get it how I live it with no hesitation. See me making moves and all this training proves that I'm possible.
For seated NBA range shots, we're going to be exaggerating power. Now this one, obviously you need a lot of strength for, and if you don't have the strength to shoot from the NBA range from this, your deep range can be anything that's stretching your limits. Now right now I'm shooting at a 10-foot basket and I'm at the NBA line, which means if I'm going to get the ball to the basket, it's going to be coming from straight power through my follow through. Now what we like about seated positions is I'm not going to get any extra help from my body. I'm not going to get any extra help from my hips. It's going to be a lot more of just the fluidity and the efficiency of my release. And so even if I try to bring the ball over here and throw it, I'm not gonna get much out of it in that way. And so if you're able to try to shoot the ball the way you normally would by bringing it to a lower lift point and just simply going through that release, you're gonna be finding out how efficient your movements are. Because if anything was broken or anything was off, let's say my elbow was out, I'm not gonna have any strength to get the ball to the basket. The only way you're gonna have strength is by good, efficient movements, by being able to get my hand underneath the basketball, by being able to press through the basketball, by having a solid and sound follow through in it. And so by backing up your range and trying from the seated positions, you're going to be working on your ability to shoot the ball obviously higher than you normally would. You'll be experiencing a little bit more of exaggerations of arc. You're going to see how well you can shoot on a straight line, and you're really going to be testing that overall follow through and your overall shooting motion. Now that you actually get through that, once you actually stand up, which I encourage you to do at the end of these after you've spent some time, and you can kind of rest with this, because I don't expect you to shoot 20 minutes straight seated in that position. And so take some shots, experience them, maybe 20 to 30 in a row, then stand up, get some normal shots in the process, and then go back down to that seated position. When you kind of compare and contrast those two, what you're gonna be experiencing is once you're shooting the normal shot, it's gonna feel a whole lot easier. You're gonna be feeling a lot more of the efficiency of that follow through, where the power is actually coming from the upper body, and then all you gotta do is tie in the legs. And this NBA range, what used to be deep to you is gonna feel a whole lot easier because of the efficiency we have found through that seated deep range shot.